Harbin is on the right track for the 2009 Winter Universiade. From February 23rd to 26th, the Supervision Committee, CSU, and the International Technical Committee, CTI, of FISU, the International University Sports Federation, paid an inspection visit to Harbin, Yabuli, and Mar Mountain in order to cooperate with the Winter Universiade Harbin Organizing Committee for the preparation of this very important multi-sport event to be held in Heilongjiang Province, China, from February 18 to 28, 2009. During our very fruitful discussions with responsible leaders from the organizing committee and during the inspection visits in Harbin, Yabuli, and Mar Mountain, we learned that Harbin has a desire to organize the best games ever, the vision to set new standards for the Winter Universiade, and they have the right people to realize both their desire and vision, said Karis Ulp from Estonia, chair of the CSU. Harbin is on the right track in the preparation of the Winter Universiade 2009, said Roger Roth from Switzerland, chair of the CTI. A lot of venues and accommodations are ready for the games. Some others will be constructed, renovated, or refurbished until February 2009. Because this worldwide big multi-sport event will be organized for the first time in China, the technical people of the organizing committee now have to get trained for the smooth running of the games. The two commissions were happy with the overall progress made so far and discussed some important items to be prepared by the organizing committee.